There is only one form of free expression, and that is the religious extremism or religious establishment, the clerics, the people who can speak from mosques and schools and living rooms and even social media. But that is only as long as they support the system and condemning demonstrations or reforms or women's rights or minority rights or expatriate rights. So their freedom is destructive freedom. It's not constructive. All of the Saudi newspapers and magazines and radio and televisions are government owned. And in terms of the media or all of the communication systems in Saudi Arabia, all of the editors, whether visual editors or print editors, are appointed by the government, the Ministry of Interior. Therefore, they are totally hostage in terms of what they can say or cannot say to the government. It's government-owned papers and controlled papers. It's controlled more than owned, but it's controlled. So they have no positive input in terms of promoting reforms, promoting women's rights. They report on things that other people do. They would report on woman demand to drive, or woman demand for job, or minorities demanding religious freedom, or expatriates demanding rights under the Saudi system. But they have no positive input in terms of promoting democracy, or condemning or criticizing injustices that happens in the country, violations of human rights, weaknesses of the judicial system, or lack of civil society. Social media is actually rendering the traditional government-controlled media obsolete, because most of the Saudi people, especially those who have access to the social media, and it is a good number, that is about half of society now are using the social media. And that's the media that is now taking the center stage in terms of the Saudi people communicating with each other and with the international community. They could talk about issues that the print media, the government-controlled media, couldn't even touch, and that is corruption, for example, land expropriations, tortures, incarceration of innocent people. These are now becoming the norm discussions in the social media. Social media is changing Saudi Arabia for the better, while the government-controlled media is failing the people because they are themselves are powerless.